Good morning, students. Join quickly. Join quickly. Yes, good afternoon. I am Subhashree Bondhu, your new math teacher. Okay? Am I audible and visible to everyone? Good afternoon. Okay, join quickly. Good afternoon. Shubha Bijaya to all. How are you? Am I audible and visible to everyone? Akash, okay. Okay. Today we will revise the chapter Simple Equations, chapter number 4. We will revise the chapter Simple Equations, chapter number 4. Open the page 81, exercise 4.1, exercise 4.1. And see the question number 1. Complete the last column of the table. Here some equations are given and value are given. Say whether the equation is satisfied. Here given x plus 3 equal to 0. And the value is x equal to 3. Does the value satisfy the equation or not? Pritam, page 81. Yes, the value x equal to 3 does not satisfy the equation. If we put the value x equal to 3, the left hand side in the left hand side of the equation we get 6, and the right hand side of the equation is 0. Since 4 not equal to 0, the value x equal to 3 does not satisfy the equation. Yes, chapter 4 revision. Yes. Page number 81, exercise 4.1. It's okay, Pritam. Next, tell me the answer of question number 4. Question number 4. Please give the question number, Akash. x equal to 7 does not satisfy the equation. If we put x equal to 7 in the left hand side of the equation, we get 0, and the right hand side of this equation is 1. 0 not equal to 1, isn't it? That's why the value x equal to 7 does not satisfy the equation. Next, question number 10. Next, question number 10. M by 3 equal to 2. M equal to 0. What's the answer? Sanchari, Akash, okay. Very good. So, Vic, putting m equal to 0, putting m equal to 0 in the left hand side of the equation, we get 0, and the right hand side of this equation is 2. Since 0 not equal to 2, the value m equal to 0 does not satisfy the equation. Okay? Next, question number 4. 1. The sum of numbers x and 4 is 9. What's the answer? The sum of numbers 4 and x is 9. What's the equation? Yes, the answer is x plus 4 equal to 9. The required equation is x plus 4 equal to 9. Okay. Okay, Akash, right answer. Sanchari, right answer. Very good. You have studied very well. Next, question number 2. 2 subtracted from y is 8. What's the equation? 2 subtracted from y is 8. Yes, Akash right answer, Sanchari right answer, y minus 2 equal to 8, yes, Astha, very good right answer, okay. Next, question number 3. Yes, Arunna, right answer. 10 times A is 70. Arunna, right answer. Akash, right answer. Sanchari, right answer. Very good. Okay. ओके आस्था, राइट आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. 7 टाइम्स m प्लस 7 गेट्स यू 77. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, सॉरी क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, सी द क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, सी द क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. आकाश संचारी, राइट आंसर, वेरी गुड. बिकॉज 7 टाइम्स ऑफ m इज 7m प्लस 7 गेट 77, सो द इक्वेशन इज 7m प्लस 7 इक्वल टू 77. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, व्हाट्स द इक्वेशन? इफ यू टेक अवे 6 फ्रॉम 6 टाइम्स y, यू गेट 60. संचरी, आकाश, वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड. सिक्स वाई माइनस 6 इक्वल टू 60, यस. Because 6 times of y is 6y, and if we take away 6 from 6y, we get 6y minus 6, and the result is 60. That's why 6y minus 6 equal to 60. Saruna, Sanchari. Okay. Next question number 9. क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, ओके. सरुणा, आकाश, संचरी, ओके, वेरी गुड, राइट आंसर. Okay, then question number 2, n plus 5 equal to 19, n equal to 1. Check whether the value given in the brackets is a solution to the given equation or not. Is n equal to 1 is a solution of the equation or not? No. Akash, Asta, Sanchari, right answer. Because if we put n equal to 1 in the given equation, the left hand side of this equation is 6 and the right hand side of this equation is 19. Since 6 not equal to 19, n equal to 1 is not a solution of the given equation. Okay? आस्था रिप्लाई, ओके. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, गुड आफ्टरनून तीर्थंकर, यू आर लेट. तीर्थंकर, पेज नंबर 81, एक्सरसाइज 4.1. ओके, सड़ना बी, राइट आंसर. If we put n equal to minus 2 in the left hand side of the equation, we get minus 9, isn't it? Minus 14 plus 5 equal to minus 9, and the right hand side of the equation is 19. Since minus 9 not equal to 19, n equal to minus 2 is not a solution of the given equation. Okay. Sanchari reply. Tithankar, page number 81. Hear me prop? Can you hear me properly? Next, come to the question number 2D. Come to the question number 2D. Is P equal to 1 is a solution of the equation 4P minus 3 equal to 13? Sanchari has replied already. Right answer. Sadhana, right answer. Because if we put P equal to 1 in the left hand side of the equation, we get 1, and the right hand side of the equation is 13. Since 1 not equal to 13, P equal to 1 is not a solution of the given equation. So, Vic, okay. Yes, P equal to minus 4 is not a solution of the equation 4P minus 3 equal to 13. Sadhana, right answer. Astha, right answer. Akash, right answer. Give the question number, otherwise I can't understand. Sanchari, right answer for the question number F. Okay. Okay, Akash, right answer. Time is over. I think time is over. Okay. Yes, time up. Okay, okay, Sanchari, okay. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Bye. Okay. The remaining portions of the chapter will be discussed in the next class. Okay, students? Akash, thank you. Okay, bye.